Enemies will try to.
A warning. This is gonna be weirder than usual.
Nice.
Can't be helped. You called me. So here I am. I know I shut you out sometimes. I'm always glad to hear from you. It's just that I get my hopes up. So many times it's led to nothing. I found nothing.
Give me a sec. Wait, what? I think I paused it, right? Yeah, I did. Nice. Okay. Give me a sec. This looks like a good game, though, honestly.
It's like we live in a room and there's a poster on the wall. We stare at it and we think that's the whole world. The room and the poster. The picture is something nice. A landscape, a famous person. Like in that movie. What is it called? The prison movie. The room's a cell, and the picture, it's different for each of us. It can be beautiful or terrible, but we're all transfixed.
What the
but
fuck?
It's all a lie. Something to distract us from the truth. They're lying to us. We're lying to ourselves. The room's not the world. The world is much bigger and much stranger. There's a hole hidden behind that poster that leads to the real world. We all feel safe in that room. But sometimes something crawls out from behind the poster. And the ones that see it happen freak out and try to forget what they saw. I'm here. Why did you bring me here?
Hello? Anyone here?
Okay, I need to turn my sensitivity down. The game is named Control, like right there. Okay, it's still way too much. Yeah, it's the one I got from getting the graphics card, and the game just came out as well. Fuck, did the aim. Should be lower, like maybe like 5. F. Assets. You do not have a clearance level. What is this? Reminders to certain objects not allowed. phones, laptops, pagers, smartwatches, smartphones, smart gaming devices, anything smart. Okay. Number two, pencils. Oh wow, door just automatically open. I guess it's a sensor. Internal lockdown in effect. Building lockdown in effect. Multiple containment bridges detected. Multiple building shift detected. Can I pick up anything here? Head of research override. Oh my god, Jesus, door. Fuck, oh my god, stop. That door is so... Stop, I don't like it. I prefer opening doors manually, not this thing. This is weird, dude.
This seal. I saw it a long time ago. I keep seeing it in my dreams.
What does it say? Federal... I have no idea how to say it. It's control. Okay. More readables. It's marked. Executive sector Q2. Man, I hate these kind of old TVs, they're so scary. I get like flashbacks from Outlast when I see one of those. Cameras. The door. I hate that you can go multiple ways, I wanna explore everything. Bathrooms. There's nothing in here.
Federal Bureau of Control. All these years I've been looking for them and they were hiding in plain sight.
No door to this place, dude. How did they get in on that? Oh, over there. Some green. Is this a horror game, then? What have I signed up for? I literally have no idea what this is, but I'm getting the vibes that this is a horror game. Which I really don't hope. I know. I don't want to play horror game, man. A shagan has all secure permission to following. Shoot to kill, good luck. Why is everything... blanked out, dude. It's not a setting, right? I really don't hope it's a setting that I have. Yeah, no. I think it's a part of the game. The guy. What the fuck, dude? Oh, you know about this game, Olsi? Is this a horror game, Olsi? Hello, as you should know by now, the all four reports are due by the end of the week. We're still waiting on them from a number of people. If you need an extension, please request more from your supervisor. If you think you're filing an offer, then you'll need to get written permission from the manager. Just saying so. Remember also, contact the appropriate department head that the dial in. Ms. Marshall, Mr. Salvador, or as needed. They'll be busy on Thursday in the annual policy review, so please schedule accordingly. Best, your admin team. I don't know the game, you can tell from the music though, and the ambience, it's a horror. Fuck me. Should I wait with playing this till like an actual moment? Because I'm not gonna be playing for that long. Maybe it's a bad, maybe I shouldn't get started on the game. I don't think I should get started with the game right now, dude.
Hello?
I don't like this. Grandma, actually. Hey, man!
Hey, excuse me.
Oh! Okay, he's gonna kill
me. There you are. You are here about the job. Janitor's assistant. You need to go to the interview. Go that way to the elevator.
Thanks. Elevator that way. Got it.
Very good. I'm Ahti, the janitor, by the way. You'll work for me. You can say I sent you. If they don't hire you, neither you are no helvete. There be work for the axe. Take them behind the sauna, you mal.
Oh boy.
I've done enough night shift loner jobs to know it makes us come off weird.
Welcome
Ahti the janitor is a friendly face in my book.
Better than somebody with no face at all.
Wait, he could hear me?
Think about it. No face.
But that said, I know what you're thinking. If there's an axe murderer around, that's him.
Facts. Wait, where was the elevator? Wasn't this where I came from? What? Okay, elevator this way.
The cell and the poster.
Oh boy.
I was 11 years old the first time I saw behind the poster. They told me I imagined it. I've been trying to pull it down ever since. Will you help?
I literally had no idea I was signing up for a horror game, dude. I usually mentally prepare myself for this shit. Oh boy. I thought it was a shooter game. Like, story, single player shooter.
Did I lose you there for a moment?
Yes.
You know what's on my mind. My baby brother, Dylan. 17 years since the men of this bureau took him.
The graphics are very good. That's the 2080, dude. I'm having ray tracing on. I mean, that's why. It looks really realistic. Can I turn this off? Jason arrives at the oldest house, the headquarters, to look for answers to the mysteries of her childhood. What is a federal bureau? Yeah, I don't know how to say this word. What does that mean exactly? I feel like I need to know what that means because it seems like a pretty big part of the story. Like, is it like government or some shit? The federal, like, is it the ones who are leading the control? While pinning any notifications of definitely. That's really weird. What is making this? Not to be disturbed, cancel all my problems with them for the rest of the week. I can't trust them. Not a single one. Oh shit! Okay, we're fine. I told you guys, I'm not good at horror games. Oh my god, dude, what the fuck? Okay. Hey!
Shit!
Oh boy.
Shit, shit, shit.
What happened?
You want me to pick it up? No. The murder weapon?
Who are
really?
You, who are you talking to?
Something's outside.
Okay, get this gun.
Coming here, a mistake.
What the fuck's going on there? Why would you do?
And there goes the poster.
Objects of power can cause or be results of AWE's altered world events, intrusions upon the perceived reality. Now, the service weapon is, of course, a prime example of an OOP, a very powerful one. Ingrained in the Bureau's DNA, a key component in our prime candidate program. Come out of that Russian roulette a winner and you, you're it.
Look at this place.
What?
Where am I?
Yeah, okay. We're talking the exact same. Nice. Okay, I have a health bar now. How do I pull out my gun? I would just feel a little bit safer with that thing. Bubble. Oh, almost didn't make that. Hey! How to shoot? I have absolutely no idea how to shoot. Wah! Okay! Holy shit, dude, I'm strong as fuck. Fight, bitch? That's right. Okay, get the gun.
The same thing.
Okay.
Okay. Now I have a gun.
The service weapon regenerates. Wow, that's pog as fuck, Lin. Nice. Infinite ammo. My aim is terrible. Holy shit! They also have guns. What is this? Enemies drop health elements when damaged. Collect them to restore health.
Something's coming. This threat. An attack. Duty as director. Keep the Bureau safe.
Did you hear that? It's the dead man. Right after the pyramid spoke to me, and it was just noise, and I understood every word. And this gun's alive. You know what? I'm happy. Happy to be here.
You're a fucking psychopath. I would never want to be here.
Things have quieted down outside. Is it safe to go?
You have a map? Oh my god, what is this? Why is it left? I don't like left peeking. Can we right peek? Yeah, nice. How do I left peek? Oh, same button.
What is that? You can't let this happen.
Should we go back in the room, maybe?
You can't let this happen. 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 You stopped it. You. Oh, thank you. That was horror.
Yes.
Get the fuck away.
Can I roll? Yeah. Ouch. Psychopaths. Still can't get in, dude.
Man. Okay.
I gotta go to the hotline. I don't know what that means. Wow. I keep pressing R to reload it. Oh my lord. Yo. Chill. I think I'm supposed to move. What is this? Okay, we'll read that later. No, don't have to pee right now. Holy fuck.
Reminder, if you experience an unanticipated building shift, follow these. Search the room for any altered item or object of power. 2. Carry the altered item or object of power to the nearest safe room. 3. Ask the bureau staff to find you and the object. If there are no altered items or objects of power in the vicinity, then reach your supervisor via the nearest intercom and await further instructions.
Do you have a supervisor? Probably not.
Thank you for your attention.
Yeah, no problem. I'm about to die.
Hissing sound that tried to invade me earlier. The hiss burrowing into everything in this place.
Is the hiss your enemy?
Or is our enemy?
What is this? Okay, we're recharging. Hey, good thing I've played Counter-Strike for like 3k hours, dude. Not a human. Can you not crouch? I don't think you can crouch. You can't roll either. No! Give me some life. Okay, we're fine. We are fine. No, why are you you're taking forever? Got him!
Must cleanse control points. An enemy. Corrupt,
what's happening now?
Spreading?
Yo, maybe I should leave.
Cleanse the control point. What does that mean?
Yeah,
help me fix it.
Absolutely no idea, but I'm really good at parkour. Yo, Tyrannical, what up, dude? What is this? This is a control. Hey, Alti, thanks for subbing by, man. I appreciate you. Okay, good, there's no fall damage.
We did it!
Hello?
Hey?
Can you hear me? Are you with us?
Yes.
With the Bureau?
I don't know.
Are you still sane?
Probably. Okay.
Please, talk to me.
It's meeting time.
We saw you deal with the... compromised agent.
Compromised agent? Okay. Oh shit. Okay, we got a lot of readables. It's the director. Yeah, I need to turn my fan off. Oh, I just turn it down. What up, Tyrannical? How are you doing? Control is some weird game, I don't know, man. It's pretty interesting though, I'm for sure. It's really interesting, actually. But it's pretty scary. Dinner reservations at 7 p.m. Nice, don't be late. She's turning 46. Fuck, dude. This is the weapon I have. When bound, your RBA allows. Power up object must only be bound by individuals seeking the role of something. The object will determine whether, I guess, whether or not the person is having the skills to handle it. If rejected, the evidence terminated this process by. What the freak? I guess we made it through then. Toppe was discovered inside of his house in the room. What is this? His god. As many internal security personnel, the Hiss was quick to take advantage of his fact. His guards used a standard issue bullpen rifles they carry prior to corruptions, while the armor guards carry pump action shotguns. They have no absurd. Man, there's a lot of these words that I'm like no idea how to like pronounce, but I know what they mean. Did the Hiss targeting really? So utilize hosts would sink. Understand best suited to combat trained hosts ever served for combat. These are all questions for later though. It's obvious that corrupted individuals retain knowledge and the use of their weapons. Refer to another file for full report.
Is it safe to come out?
I have no idea who's talking. Energy recovery. Oh yeah. Wait, how did I open my inventory again? Assets. Undefined. We don't know what that is. Undefined reading. What is
reminder
this?
If you experience an unanticipated building shift, fall.
Oh shit.
Objects of power can cause or be results of AWE's altered world events, intrusions upon the perceived reality. A side note. Remember to cover their connection to the astral plane as well. Now, the service weapon is, of course, a prime example of an OOP, a very powerful one. Ingrained in the Bureau's DNA, a key component in our prime candidate program. Come out of that Russian roulette a winner and you, you're it.
I'm pretty sure I saw this.
And you're, well, fired. Thank you. I'm Dr. Darling, head of research, Federal Bureau of Control.
How much is it for this game? I think it's $30, but I don't know because I got it for free. It's an Epic Games though. What is this? It's 60? Oh, damn. Is this extermination of paranormal topics? Yo, Vigasia, what is paranatural? Oh shit, I'm so stupid. Paranatural? I know what it means. Never mind. I just read like, yeah, I don't know what I'm reading. Paranatural topics. The The oldest house imposes certain limitations on our... But... Okay, dude, I gotta find out how you say that. Translate. How are you doing, the gamer? Bureau. I think that's how I say it.
Bureau.
Right? How the fuck?
Bureau.
Bureau. I no idea how to say that shit, dude. Alright. On our list, but by far the most restrictive in the inability to use certain technology instruments. The oldest house does not allow devices that receive or emit any signal. Radio waves are the only transmittable signals in the oldest house, and even those are often unreliable. If the power of collective unconsciousness is taken into account, it could be that certain pieces of technology are too new in the cultural something for the oldest house to them. Similarly, these items have not been known to become receptacles. Do you guys prefer that I don't read, or do you want me to try? Because I do, otherwise I'm gonna read it but not read it out loud, because I feel like I'm just ruining it. Falsehood status. Technology may be moving at too fast a pace for the... It's so annoying, I can't see me. I want to see what it says. Sure, girl. Modern technology tends to disappear and break here, sometimes quite violently. Agents have been injured by cell phones exploding in their pockets while entering the oldest house. Refer to file 4-1995. Yeah, for a full report. I don't think I have that. Ooh, we have something. Dang it! Ooh, more of these. Loot! I got house memory. Talking, dude. I don't feel safe. Urban legends are believed to affect the creation of altered material, but can also dictate the characteristics of an altered world event. Urban legends are understood as the modern evolution of Jung's archetypes. We recognize certain word informed by our own and published by our media. We have additionally proven that urban legends can be artificially in popular culture using something. Our bureau made ethology. I have no idea what that even means. Television program. Wait, is that the... I think I might know what this means. Is that the, you know, where they like pop up and you see them in like 3D? I think it might be. Once the seeds are sown, human imagination exacerbates the details. Certain paranatural phenomena. Jesus, dude. Contain clear elements of populated folklore, of that only occur on something. A pair of scissors that consume human. What? That sounds bad. Through two punctures under something. These are living in the minds of so many have been given strength through belief. Urban legends are not just stories for children. They're paranatural realities waiting to happen. Yikes. Push How to handle unscheduled visitors entering the lobby. Start with following welcome to the Federal Control Desk. If they do not leave, ask some following questions. Are you here to see someone? You're from New York or just visiting? How do you find this place? If that ends. Bro, this sounds fucked. They just kill people who are suspicious. There's music. Rock and roll, people. Okay, so I think this is where you proceed. It's another radio. What up, dive? Shifted bathroom complaint. Where, what? Listen, I know you can't control building shift, but the excuse little restroom has been missing for weeks now. I've worked my ass off in the Islamabad station for 3 years. I earned the right to a nice workplace. To a nice workplace, shitter. If you can't bring it back, at least find out where it went. Yeah. There's nothing in here. Memory. I feel like it's the only thing we get from those. Wait, so I'm supposed to go back in here, I think? Okay, dude, let's see what this is about. Hopefully I don't die. YOLO! Speak with the voice in the safe room intercom. Oh, so I gotta go to the execution? Can I speak with it down here? Wait, I can fast travel here? Outfits. I guess we do this one. Oh, I only have one travel. Where do I speak with the voice? Oh, right here.
I can't tell you how happy I am to talk to somebody sane.
The feeling's mutual. Yeah, I'm Pope, Emily Pope, Dr. Darling's assistant.
My turn. Should I lie?
Yes.
Jesse Faden. I'm just visiting.
I should have lied.
Oh, yeah. Shit. You're the new director. Hold on. We're coming out.
What?
Director Faden. Call me Jesse. Okay, Jesse. I'm Emily. Look, somehow, this hostile force, this...
Hiss?
That works? Somehow the Hiss managed to infiltrate the building without any warning.
And just like that, my name for it is official. The Hiss. Like the sound of poison gas leaking in.
We're in full lockdown. It seems to have spread everywhere and to everyone, not protected by an HRA. And, extraordinarily, you. You are the director, and that makes you special by definition. Trench is no longer the director, obviously. I'm sorry, I'm talking too much. This whole situation is just...
Are we getting safety?
A lot.
Trench is dead.
Oh!
Shot.
Okay.
Ah. I found his body. And the gun.
Do I tell her it looked like a suicide?
The service weapon.
Also... And this can sound crazy, but he keeps appearing to me, saying things. It's hard to make out, but he told me to cleanse the control point, push the Hiss out. The whole room shifted around.
You did that? And you entered the building when it was already in the lockdown, before you became the new director? How?
I'm not ready to tell her about you yet.
A janitor let me in.
I love it. This is fucking unbelievable. It's... I can't even... Look, Jesse, I have a million questions, and you probably have a million more.
Like, do you know my brother Dylan? Not yet.
But there's something I need to ask you to do first. If you can cleanse a control point, then you can maybe cure those infected or possessed by the Hiss. Because if that's possible, our options are very different.
Emily Pope. I don't know her, but I like her already. She's the opposite of the faceless agency I've blamed for what happened to me for so long. But I can't trust her yet. Or rather, the Bureau she's a part of.
Yes. I can try.
I'm speaking for you, of course. We can try it together.
We're like two... I don't understand, dude. Who is the other person?
Okay. You with me? We did it before. Push the Hiss out.
Control points are locations that has them as being vital junctions of the oldest towers when they're appropriate. How those in the rest of the range surround the control and the arrangement to surrounding area will not experience any foreseen building shift. Discovered by something which we are, I assume. Theoretically, this technology could have been extrapolated to stabilize the oldest house as a whole thing, but testing has found that certain parts of the building refuse to be something. Clarence the Hit. Clarence the Hiss corrupted agent. Is it this guy?
the word that describes this is...
Come on!
Did it work? What?
It didn't work. The hiss has burrowed too deep. Ripping it out rips them apart.
I can't cleanse them.
I saw. It was worth a shot. Thank you, Director. Jesse.
I'm gonna tell her why I'm here. I'll risk it.
Listen. The Bureau was involved in an incident in my hometown, Ordinary, 17 years ago.
Yeah, Sylvia.
The Bureau came in and covered the whole thing up. I've been looking for this place for a long time.
That's enough. Maybe that's too much already. I can't tell her about Dylan and the rest yet.
I've seen mentions of an altered world event case dealing with Ordinary. You were at Ground Zero as a child? It was one of the big ones, and before my time. And very classified. I can try to dig out some old files for you. My boss, Casper Darling, would know, but he's missing. I think he knew this was coming, or suspected. He came up with the HRAs, the Hadron Resonance Amplifiers. I think they're what saved us. Or a few of us. And Director Trench would know.
Trench? The ghost, or whatever he is. He mentioned something called the hotline. Said I should find it.
It's another object of power, like the gun, an old Bakelite telephone. A direct line of communication between the director and the board. Maybe he can talk to you more clearly through that. I mean, Trench has years and years of experience. He might know how to destroy the hiss.
Where is the hotline?
It's kept in the communications department through the mailroom. It's part of this sector, so we can access it even with the lockdown in place. We'll get the door open for you.
Okay, that's my next stop.
That's Tomasi's department. He's head of communications. I don't think he had an HRA. He kind of made a point about not wearing one earlier. Keep an eye out.
They call me the director. But that's not me. I'm not a director type. I'm not a leader. Why am I here? I think you already know. Yes, I came for my brother, but there are other reasons too. I said I was looking for answers, but I might never understand them. I'm not looking for proof. This is already it. More than enough. No matter what they told me all those years, I know it's real now. I didn't imagine this. I want to be a part of this world.
Jesus, dude.
What scares me shitless is that I finally found it. Only to see the hiss destroy it all.
Oh no. This is creepy.
I know this is all new to you, so don't hesitate to ask me anything you want to know. There are no stupid questions. The door to the comms department? The hotline should be in the communications department.
Oh, we can ask her stuff. Okay, so if I get this correct, the hiss is the spirit who's kind of tearing everything apart. And the reason too she's not fucked by the hills is because she has that thing around her chest. I mean, that's how it works right now. And there's still a lot of questions though. This is really weird. But holy, this game is interesting. So ask about the hills.
Where did the hiss come from?
I'm not sure. You said the hiss was here when you entered. Did you see anything like that outside before you came in?
No. No, just inside.
The source is internal then. See, the oldest house is a sprawling complex with openings to other places as well. I don't even know where to start looking. But in the context, it's good news. The lockdown holds. The hiss escaping the building would be the end. Pretty shitty world out there if you ask me, but I wouldn't want the hiss to destroy it.
With you on that, Emily.
What I don't understand, right, is that we are not affected by the hiss, so we don't have to wear that thing. At least that's what we think. And there's another person in us right now.
You mentioned the oldest house. What is it?
This building, the Bureau headquarters, the oldest house, is a shifting place. You've seen it. It transcends its physical limits.
I've been to New York a few times. How didn't I notice this place?
It's an attribute of the building. This is a place of power. The oldest house doesn't like attention, so unless you're purposely trying to find it, you don't. Which is perfect for us. The work we do here is essential, but unstable. The Bureau prefers not to be noticed. And we need strong walls to make sure nothing gets out.
So without you, I never would have found the front door. Okay.
Oh. It's more important having a good mic.
This trench guy. I keep hearing him in my head. Is he a ghost? Haunting me?
I doubt we're talking about a ghost in the traditional sense, but an echo maybe. See, if he was killed by the service weapon, your gun, maybe it's his final thoughts recorded by the bullet in his brain, like a deep space probe sending back data. But that's just a hypothesis on my part. I'd need the gun to research it. But you better hold on to that, given the circumstances.
I think I will. Yeah. Can you tell me what an object of power is exactly? This is all, well, new to me.
Don't worry, I love going over the basics. So objects of power are mundane objects that house paranatural energies and have developed a link to the astral plane and can thus be controlled, which is what differentiates them from altered items, which are still housings of paranatural forces, but are more volatile and cannot be bound in the peri-utilitarian sense. Got it?
Did she memorize this? Got it. Thanks.
Oh my god, dude. Now I'm thinking if she's even real. If there's something... Maybe... I don't know. Maybe the hiss is a part of her.
So HRA stop you from becoming hiss?
Well, it seems that way. I mean, I hadn't even heard of an HRA until a few weeks ago when Dr. Darling started handing them out. Well, I began analyzing mine as soon as I got it. I mean, each one seems to emit a powerful short-range frequency way beyond anything I've ever seen.
Doesn't the timing seem suspicious?
I thought that too. Dr. Darling usually likes to unveil his latest breakthrough in big presentations. With these, he just passed them out. Yeah, his behavior makes me wonder what exactly he knew.
Alright. How was your dinner, Sylvia?
Thanks, Emily. I'm sure I'll have more questions soon.
Just let me know.
There's a lot of questionable things here, dude. Okay, so we're in. Jesus, calm down, bro. Wait, does he wear one of those? He's also wearing one of those. They're all wearing those. Enter the communication step. Executive dead letters. Do I have anything? Yeah, I have readables. I have a support rate. The only person you should fail is yourself. missions. Emily instructs Jesse to find the hotline. An object of power in the form of a telephone to understand the messages from the dead director trying to communicate with her. They hope that he can provide insight to the his invasion. Where's the communication step? I think we're gonna have to explore new stuff.
There it is again, our welcome message.
Week 83 report. Visited the following sets. Sky model, starlight model. Jesus, this is what the fuck? Did he use $714 on meals? Jesus. I guess I'm not paid to think, right? And for the record, I instead you give us the budget to get two rooms each night. Adrian and myself are very tired of sleeping in the same room. See you on the road. Performing rituals may help identify any place of power. Drinking those little whiskies. It's my ritual. What is this? Oh shit, I'm dying!
Yes, it's overpowering here. You don't want me anywhere near it. I'm with you on that.
What? Dude, I literally just saw a guy running. Okay. I'm gonna go back. So if I'm correct, I can heal up right here. Yep, I'm healed now. Let's try this one more time. Out of here, bitch. Recharging, great. You're recharging. Yeah, that's right. So we want to get up here. Dead letters. This is the area. I don't really want to read stuff in here. We can read it later. I wish I had a flashlight. Can't you shut, dude? What? Okay. Don't really know. The the freak? Oh my god! Oh, he has shield and stuff. Wait. Not cool. Fuck out of here, bitch. I don't feel safe. Run. Okay, reach out. Yes, we got a checkpoint. Would you look at that?
Just look at it. 8 inches wide and capable of storing a whopping 80 kilobytes. Stolen by our friends at the CIA, the disk held the launch codes to Soviet nukes.
What is this watching angle, dude?
This is not the disk, of course, but one exactly like it. A perfect fusion of concepts vibrating in the Cold War era collective unconscious. A receptacle. It is a receptacle for dangerous energies to hone in on. And they did. We don't have the details, but when things started flying around the disk, it was transferred to us. It's an object of power. OOP.
Oops.
Oops. Oh, and it can launch things telekinetically through the air. To date, we've launched maybe 36 pencils. And once, we even launched a cup.
Yeah, what up, Stormy?
Communications. We're on the right track.
Are we in the communication depth? There's blood here. Oh, bro, I was trying to read it. You must want to. How do I get in here? Oh shit. What's happening? You okay, buddy? Ah, is it coming out?
Object of power. Some people have latched onto
okay,
it.
Be fine.
We need to cleanse it.
Jesus fuck. Yeah, nice. Oh, you can crouch. Where are we going? Just don't get hit by that thing. We almost there. Thank you. checking out. Oh shit. Okay, moment of truth. He shoots, and he shoots, and you run! Grab it! It's the desk. Floppy disk new to be found.
It's harder to hear you when I'm here. It's like the channel's been changed.
What up, Jonathan?
The boards in charge here. They're pyramids in the Bureau seal. Are they really the ones pulling the strings? I'm not their director. I'm no one's director.
Whoa, dude, this is awesome. Fuck yeah, dude. It's another course. So this is like a course like the gun course. Oh, this is like, so if I fail this, I die. At least that was how it was with the gun. If you fail, you get fucked. If you complete it, you keep it. Jeez, this is much better than the gun. Get fucked! Holy shit, he was close. The floppy disk is now bound and delivered, so that means I can do telekinesis.
There you
are.
I
didn't see what it said.
You were gone. Cut off.
Who's this?
I got it. Just like you wanted, right? This is what we're doing.
Yo! Telekinesis! Ow! Oh shit! Oh god. Why are you up now? Get the fuck out! Bitch is done. So I assume the last. Oh sh. Bro. You done? Oh, this is the mail room.
Emily said that the hotline can be reached through the mail room. Locked.
Shit.
Maybe there's a key nearby.
Yeah.
What is talking, dude? Can you please shut up? So loud. Find a key. Thank you. Wait, is the key right here?
This must open the door.
Wait, what is this? Control point, dude. Nice. Oh no. What is this?
They can fly now. Great.
Yep, okay. Safety shot. Oh, I do. It does have a health bar. Give me your health. Nice. Okay, I got this now. I know what to do. I got this. I wish I knew how to roll, because I'm pretty sure I've seen that you can roll in this game. But I guess I'll be introduced to it whenever.
Great.
what?
I have a feeling he'll be back.
That was a smooth run.
Let's stay focused. The hotline should be past the mailroom.
All right, take this down. The situation in Cuba has been evaluated by the relevant authorities. The mysterious illness affecting the staff at the U.S. Embassy in Havana was caused by sonic weaponry in the hands of a foreign power. Numerous personnel have damage to the inner ear, but most are expected to make a full recovery. Of course, the event also damaged their cellular walls, but we can't blame that on some stupid noise gun. Thank God no local doctors examined them first.
What the fuck is the sound, dude?
Honestly, what are the odds an alternate item would show up inside a U.S. embassy? Talk about good luck, huh? So much easier. Hey, are you still recording this?
Alberto Tomasi, head of comms.
Hotline chamber.
The hotline can't be far now.
I can hear the phone now. Wait, wasn't this where I were? I can't open up now. Kidding me, dude? Drive this out all over now? For fuck's sake, dude. I thought you were able to rock out to him. I have to start all over. No, okay, it saves that I killed him.
Take this down. The situation in Cuba has been evaluated by the relevant authorities.
The phone is ringing. I'm coming. Hello. I missed the dialogue. I missed the dialogue then. Wait, what am I supposed to do now? Find the hotline object power. Yeah. Fuck you, bitch. Wait, what? Hey! Jesus! Wait, what killed him? From where? I feel like I missed the dialogue, and that's why I don't know what to do right now. I wanna read this. But can we do it after I've done the mission? Find the hotline object of power. And then it says X. Isn't it up here? Hotline chamber? Executive hotline chamber. I wish you could open this, dude. Yeah. Fuck.
Whoa! Have we been here before?
Oh.
No. I've stayed at a lot of roadside motels across the country, on the road.
Yeah, I don't like those.
On the run, under the radar. This feels like all of them, like something recognized from a dream.
Okay, so the game was bugged. Hello. Oh shit. Yeah, what? Wait, what am I supposed to do? Am I bugged? Wait, what? Now the store's open. Wait.
key has a black pyramid on it.
Creepy. Maybe I can get out of here then. Nope. Janitor? Nope. Oh. Oh no. This game is so fucking weird, dude. Yo, who's calling? Oh, another mission. Okay, I gotta be careful with the jumping. Phone is ringing again. Coming! Hang on! Don't fail this jump! Oh, okay. Hey!
It is a phone. It's an object of power. It doesn't connect to any typical network. A direct line to the astral plane and the board. And my hypothesis is, under the right conditions, to other planes of existence as well.
A director needs a team, my management team. These people know the secrets of the Bureau as well as I do. Some even better. Darling, Tomasi, Salvador, Marshall. Marshall especially, my head of operations. She sees right through me. She knows I don't like relying on people. The only person you should fail is yourself. But things change when you become director.
And where am I now? Oh, I'm in his office. I got a nosebleed.
I have it. The hotline. I can reach Trench. Well, listen to him. He feels more like an echo. An echo with important info. I need to get back to Emily.
Emily, I got information.
People react strongly when I tell them about you. Is it too soon to tell Emily? She might be able to help.
Can I get out here? Nice. I don't know how to get out of here. Not that way. This is this way. Wait, no! I can teleport. Fast travel? Yeah, we can just... Let's go, dude. Just fast traveling back. Is that... That's not cheating, right? I don't think it's cheating. Nice.
Jesse, did you get the hotline? I mean, how is it out there? The comms? The hiss?
Sorry. I got the hotline. I can make out what Trench is saying now.
Incredible. What did he say?
He talked about his management team. People who knew the Bureau's secrets. Your boss, darling. Tomasi, but he's gone. The hiss got him. Salvador?
He's the head of security.
And Marshall?
Helen Marshall is head of operations. She's tough, ex-CIA. She took her Rangers and went to the research sector to secure the HRA production. She hasn't come back.
Someone who could help us. The other sectors. How do I get there?
It's impossible because of the internal lockdown. You can perform a directorial override to lift it, but that can only be done in the maintenance sector. Normally, you take the sector elevator down there. It connects all the sectors, but it won't work while the lockdown is in effect.
We already got past one lockdown.
Maybe I can find a way.
Jesse, look, with no prep, no training, in this extreme situation, you are doing phenomenally well.
Thanks.
And all that and the hiss can't seem to affect you. I mean, I would love to run some tests on you. If you agree, that is. We could find out something that would help us.
Tests? I don't know. She might find out about you. But I wouldn't mind understanding more myself.
Okay. If you think it will help.
Great. I'll check the internal documentation for any lockdown bypasses. We need to get these sectors open to locate Darling and Marshall.
And I'll look for a way inside the maintenance sector. The sooner we find one, the sooner I reach this override.
This game is... it's been a ton of fun. I'm hooked. Yeah, dude. And it's not as scary as I thought. I was expecting, like, jump scares and stuff. What's happening now? Oh, it's the guy we met. Bro, what? This is really weird. Unknown caller.
Hi, Jesse.
Hi. I asked about all of this.
Thanks, Emily. I'm sure I'll have more questions soon.
Just let me know.
Alright, man. It's getting late, guys. I don't think I'll be able to do more for now. But it's an interesting game, for sure. There's no save. It's no save. You'll return to the last checkpoint if you quit. To the main menu. Well, I assume the last checkpoint is right now, right? I hope so. Should we try and... I'll just try and continue really quick and see where we end up. Maybe we fucked it.
I heard the hiss attack. Do you hear that? Someone's singing.
Sounds like it's coming from the elevator.
Where's it coming from?
Oh no. That's the guy that we met earlier. Okay, so I think it's saved.